Okay, guys, so today we're going to work on what we call a New Jack Swing beat. Now, New Jack Swing was a genre of music that was invented by two main producers, a lot of people that were part of it, but two main producers invented it, and it was Teddy Riley and a guy named Babyface. They recently had a battle on Instagram. I don't want to call it a battle. They were just kind of playing their music back and forth on Instagram. And it was really cool. But, feel free to ask any adult over the age of 30 that you might know about New Jack Swing, about Teddy Riley, Babyface. They'll probably remember people like Bobby Brown and a bunch of other artists that they worked with, like New Edition and other people like that. But in any case, we're going to go ahead and jump in and learn the beat. The reason that they call it swing, guys, and I just want to, talk to you a little bit about that as well. Swing was a kind of music and a rhythm that came from West Africa. And it was used in jazz music. It was used in ragtime. It was used in blues. What Teddy Riley and Babyface did is they kind of figured out a way to use it in hip-hop and R&B music. Okay? And we're just going to jump right in, but I want to show you just a little bit about how to swing and what swing means. So there's, amongst drummers, we say you can play straight or you can play swing. So this is what it means to play straight. If I'm playing 16th notes, just like a hi-hat beat, straight, it would be something like this. That's straight. If I played that same beat, that same rhythm, but swung, if I swinged it or swung it, I would play something like this. Okay, so that's what we're kind of talking about there. So let's just go ahead and jump right in. Here we go. And this song is by Bobby Brown. It's called Every Little Step I Take. And we're going to go ahead and do it. Here we go. And just focus on that beat, right? You can change it and you can add your own parts if you'd like. Focus is going to be just this one beat. Well, not just this one beat, but mainly this one beat. Just keep that beat, and we're going to do hits. When I say hits, just say bump bump. Watch. Hits. See that? So the hits aren't too bad. Feel free to ask somebody in the house how you dance to this song. They'll give you some cool ideas. It was a lot of fun dancing to this song when I was a kid. Bobby Brown raps. I endorse Bobby Brown as an entertainer, singer, and dancer. I don't endorse him as a rapper. Not the best rap. I usually wouldn't play raps like this for you, but the song is so great that you know. We're gonna get back to the beat. Now we get back to the good part. The hits are coming up. watch. Hits. So like I said, that's what we call a swung beat. You know, that, and that's the genre of New Jack Swing. Lots of great music in that genre. And like I said, ask somebody over 30 in your house about New Jack Swing, anything they might know about it. If you've heard Finesse by Bruno Mars, that's the kind of genre that that fits into. And yeah, let me know anything you learn about it or anything you find out about it. Miss you guys. Talk to y'all soon.